I got y'all some clips of the chisel plow running. Up here, I won't run it all that deep. But down there, it was running real well. Just wonderful. So, if y'all happen to see a toboggan anywhere out there in the field, let me know, because I took it off, laid it on the dashboard for a minute or two, and then when I turned around, it was gone.
That's pretty good, ain't it?
But this is a finished field here. I mean, not all of it, because I still got all that over in yonder to do. But I just thought I'd let you look at it for a minute. And I'll try to put all this together and put it up for tonight, hopefully. All right, thanks for the new subscribers. I appreciate you folks dropping in and subscribing. And thank you to the old subscribers as well. I appreciate you folks as well. Thanks for commenting, and hope I say pretty good words. Sometimes I get a little not know what to say, because I just don't want to become monotone and like a computer.
Well, sometimes I just don't know what to tell you other than thank you, because that's really from the bottom of my heart. Yes, sir, thank you. Thank all of you. Okay, well, we'll talk at you later. Bye. You gonna cut off?